Is baptism really necessary for salvation? Is it that only those who are baptized are going to be found in heaven? If this assertion is true, what then happens to Isaac, Abraham, and Jacob who never got a chance to be baptized? Hi, my name is Father Isaac, and today we'll answer the question, is baptism really necessary for salvation? Stay tuned. There is a school of thought that thinks that Jesus Christ died for all of us. For that reason, there is no need for baptism. There is another school of thought that says that baptism is just a symbol and then has no spiritual inclination to it. Are these two school of thoughts what the Bible teaches us about baptism? These are three teachings of the Bible on baptism. The first one, John chapter 3 verses 5. Jesus himself says, no one can come to the kingdom except when the person is born of water and the Spirit. Being born of water means being baptized. And if baptism was not very important, Jesus Christ would not tell his apostles that they should teach, and after teaching, they should baptize the converts. This shows that baptism is really important when it comes to the spiritual upbringing of a Christian. Point number two. Through baptism, our sins are forgiven, both original and then our actual sins. You will agree with me that in order to get to heaven, you have to be clean from all your sins. Baptism washes us from these sins so that we can inherit grace from God, and that grace will help us to be able to get to heaven. So if you ask me if it is necessary for salvation, I will say yes, it is. So the third point is this. Since our sins have been forgiven, we become heirs of the kingdom of God, become children of God, then we become temples of the Holy Spirit. So baptism gives us this grace. It is through baptism that we are able to have this grace. So if you tell me baptism is not necessary for salvation, well, I don't know why you are saying that. Maybe you can tell me in the comment section, and then I'll be happy to learn from you also. So apart from the three that I have listed above, baptism also initiates us into the church. As we receive Christ, we need a community that is going to help us to be able to develop the new faith that we have. And to be part of that community, baptism is really necessary. So baptism does not just make us children of God, heirs of the kingdom, and also temples of the Holy Spirit, but it makes us also children of the church, which is the body of Christ. So you may be wondering, this is all for Christians. I keep talking about Christ and then Christians here and there. What happens to those who are not Christians and those who did not get a chance to get baptism before they die? Well, we'll cover that in the next video. So stay tuned, do want to subscribe to the channel so that you can learn more about these things. Once again, my name is Reverend Father Isaac Enim Adekwami, and peace be with you.